Hey YouTube, what is going on? This is iTalk. Here, and in today's video, we have a brand new video. So today I wanted to talk about the fact that Fortnite seems to be re-releasing pretty much every single old Halloween skin that we have seen since 2017 and 2018. Now I made a video talking about the stuff I thought would and would not be coming back, so I would highly recommend you check out that video first, because this video won't really make any sense because I'm going to be referencing that video a lot. So in that video, I said that some skins I don't think would be coming back. I said Hollowhead wouldn't be coming back, Patch Patroller wouldn't be coming back, Hey Man, Straw Ops, all these skins, I didn't think they would come back because my mindset was that Fortnite's going to hype something up. They're going to keep something away from everyone, and then next year people will have something to be excited about because people like to gravitate towards rare skins. There's absolutely nothing wrong with that. The more a skin becomes rarer, the more people seem to want to get it. There's nothing wrong with that mentality. And I also want to just say this as well, I have no issues with cosmetics I bought from last Halloween coming back. I have zero issue with it. If anything, I want people to be able to buy whatever they want to get when it comes into the item shop. So when I see skins like Bunny Moon come back, or Jack Gordon, or even the De Los Muertos skins, I'm excited for people to get these skins. I'm not someone that's going to be like, oh man, my rare skin came back. I don't care. It's such a small thing to have a rare skin that it's like, it doesn't even matter. But I like to see people happy, and I like to see people get the cosmetics when they come back into the item shop. I think it's a great thing. So that's why I get really excited for people when rare stuff does eventually come back. But I made a video talking about how I didn't think some skins would be coming back, and it almost seems like everything from 2017 and 2018 have come back, but we have three things that I counted that have not come back yet. And I'm very curious to know, are they going to hold any of these back? Some tells me none of these are going to be held back. So we're going to talk about the three Halloween specific items that have not come back yet as of the 23rd of October in the afternoon. It's not even during the item shop reset, so something could come back tonight. We have no idea, but I wanted to talk about them here. So first off, we have is the Brainiac skin. Now, I'm pretty sure I said it would come back because I thought it sold well along with the Reaper Scythe, because the Reaper Scythe was first brought back with the Brainiac skin, and I just kind of like thought I might as well buy the Brainiac skin because it was right there and I thought it would just look cool. And I like the Brainiac skin a lot, but I like it a lot more now with the Ghoul Trooper edit style. I think it has something to do with the whole cartoony paint that he's got going on there, and I like the colors he's got. He's got like a dark green and like pink. It's very weird color schemes going on there, but I really do like that edit style. It's really cool. But watch them not bring it back, right? I hope it comes back. Again, I'm not going to be like, oh, I hope my rare skin doesn't come back. I want Brainiac to come back. And I think with Ghoul Trooper getting all this stuff, which I'm going to talk about right now, I think Brainiac still could have a possibility of just coming back into the item shop. Second thing I wanted to talk about was Ghoul Trooper. Ghoul Trooper has not come out yet, but there was a lot of things that happened with Ghoul Trooper in the leak. So first off, she got a new featured pose, which looks like this, and it has the zombie Brainiac edit style alongside with her. So she got a brand new edit style in that case, and personally, I think it's not great at all. I liked Brainiac's a little bit, like his original edit style, but I like the Ghoul Trooper one on him a lot more. And the same thing can be said with the Ghoul Trooper regular style. I love that style more than any of the other styles she has. The Brainiac one I think is really bad, but that's just me. And then she also got a pink edit style, which I made a video talking about it right here. Definitely check out that video if you want to know my full thoughts on it. Honestly, like I've said before, this is probably for the original players, and the only reason why I'm a little bit salty about it is that it's completely inaccessible for people that just want that edit style, and I think it's kind of shoddy to do. But regardless of that, I am excited to get Ghoul Trooper back, and because they did all of this with Ghoul Trooper, I don't know why they would not bring it back. If they did all of this for her in the leaks, why wouldn't they bring her back? It would make zero sense to me as to why they would not bring her back. And also, because of Ghoul Trooper and Brainiac having the Ghoul Trooper edit style, I firmly believe Brainiac would actually come back with Ghoul Trooper, because I guess he's technically the male Ghoul Trooper now, which everyone, you know, kind of assumed that that was the case, even though it made zero sense with before the edit styles and everything like that. But now it seems like it makes a ton of sense. So when Ghoul Trooper comes back, I'm pretty sure Brainiac would be right behind her. And then the last thing we have here is the Reaper Scythe. And I think without a doubt this will come back, right? And that's what's so crazy about this whole thing. There's three things that have not come back in the item shop yet for Halloween, and then I think all three of them are coming back. They're all very popular items. Maybe the least popular would be Brainiac, but Brainiac's new edit style is pretty cool. So what are they doing? Are they actually going to bring everything back? Are they really not going to have anything held back for us for next year? Which is fine. Again, I don't care if these things come back. I'm just noting it. It's interesting because last year, like I said, they held off on Ghoul Trooper, and then last Christmas they held off on Codename Elf. Are they just going to bring everything back for Christmas? Are they just going to bring everything back for Halloween? I always try to predict Fortnite's movements and Fortnite's predictions with what they're doing here with different things in the item shop. I like to try to predict these things, but Fortnite is just they're so random at times that I can't really make out with what they're doing. Like I said, I thought four things probably wouldn't be coming back into the item shop due to, in my opinion, poor sales, but that seems to just not be the case, and they have all come back, the ones that I said probably would not come back. And it's really interesting to think about here, but do you think that one of these three items will not come back? If I had to put my money on something, I would say maybe Brainiac wouldn't come back out of these three. Now, I know that sounds kind of weird because I just said it would probably come back with Ghoul Trooper, but think about it. I think a lot of people really care about the Scythe, and a lot of people care about Ghoul Trooper. Brainiac could 100% come back with Ghoul, and I think that's what's going to happen, but if I had to choose one of these three, because it's so hard, Ghoul is without a doubt coming back. In my opinion, that is without a doubt coming back. The Reaper Scythe is too good. Too many people want this thing back, so I would think that would come back. And Brainiac, I think, is the weakest link in this list of things that have not come back for Halloween, but who knows what could come back. I really want to know, what do you guys think? So thank you guys so much for watching the video. I really do appreciate it. If you did enjoy the video, please make sure to leave it a like, but only if you enjoyed the content. Subscribe to the channel if you're brand new, and turn on that bell just to get all my latest uploads, and comment down below, what do you think will come back next? What do you think won't come back if they were to hold off on one of these three items? I would love to know. Follow me on Twitter at iTalkFortnite. Follow me on Instagram, iCanTalkFortnite. If you would like to use me for support a creator, my code is iTalkFortnite. Thank you all so much that use that code. Seriously, it does really help me out a lot. And thank you guys so much for watching. I'll catch you all later. See ya.
I am talking to you right now, and you're doing this. I want you to listen to the sound of my voice just as if it were noise. Don't try to make any sense out of what I'm saying, because your brain will take care of that automatically. You don't have to try to understand anything. Just listen.